I am going to do a cold start on the generator.
Turning the gas valve on.
Pulling the choke out. Starting the engine. It started really good. The generator is pretty quiet. It's only about 72 or 73 decibels. Connected the L1430 power cord to the transfer switch. This is a 10 circuit transfer switch. Connected the power cord to the generator. Now I am going to test the generator and the transfer switch by turning the transfer switch from light to generator. This is line going to generator, going to generator, going to generator, to the generator. This is 20 amp circuit, going to the generator, running on the generator. Now all the 10 circuits are running on the generator. Looks like everything is working good.
I am checking the generated power inside the house, and it shows it is 123.2 volt AC. That is pretty good. Same thing as the power that I used to get from the utility company. So 123 volt coming from the generator through the power cord inside the house is good, and everything is working fine. The frequency also is good, 60 hertz, 60.02 hertz. That is pretty much of 60 hertz. That is really good. If I have 123 volt AC and a 60 hertz frequency, that means the generator is very good.